doubled me up, tied me, and lifted me on a sort of pulley contraption they'd rigged up from the ceiling so they could beat the soles of my feet. It's excruciatingly painful. Each blow is agony. It travels straight to the brain as if they're eating your skull. I learned from experience it's idiotic to keep your... during torture, they nearly beat you to death.